गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई वेलकम यू टू माय वीडियो लेक्चर्स ऑन सिग्नल्स एंड सिस्टम्स। सो दिस इज अ लास्ट टॉपिक इन एलटीआई सिस्टम्स, व्हाट इज नोन एज स्टेप रेस्पॉन्स। यू आर गिवन एच ऑफ टी, एच ऑफ टी विल बी गिवन एंड यू हैव टू फाइंड एस ऑफ टी। Under this heading, we have to study step response. See, as usual, this is an LTI system. We are giving a step input. So, step input, on giving a step input, we are going to get what is called a step response. Yes, S stands for step. Step response. This is what is called a step response. In the case of discrete system, it is S of M, where U of M is input. Now, I would like to remind you, convolution integral. So, what is convolution integral? Convolution integral is output of an LTI system to any arbitrary input is given by integral minus infinity to plus infinity x of t minus tau into h of tau d tau. Is it not? Where x of t is input and h of t is what is called as impulse response. Now, in our case, now xt is ut. Now we have xt equal to ut and yt will be st. Now you can write the convolution integral as s of t is equal to integral minus infinity to plus infinity. Now, in place of x, I have to write u of t minus tau, u of t minus tau, h of tau, d tau. Now, in my earlier classes, I have interpreted this. So, argument, this is called as argument, t minus tau. When t minus tau is greater than or equal to 0, then u of t minus tau equal to 1. When t minus tau is less than 0, u of t minus tau equal to 0. Now, this has to become positive. If this has to become positive, tau must be less than or equal to t. When tau is less than t, then negative of a negative number becomes positive and the value of the function is 1. When t minus tau is less than 0 means, t minus tau less than 0 means tau is greater than t. When tau is greater than t, the value of the function is 0. Now you can interpret the integral as s of t is equal to minus infinity to t, because t minus tau greater than or equal to 0 means tau less than or equal to t. Here in the integral, tau is variable and t is a constant. So tau is expressed in terms of t. That is why minus infinity to t, and this value is 1. Therefore h of tau d tau. So we have to very well remember this formula for solving problems. I will work out problems in the next class. Thank you.